Dark is. It's a transmitter. It's a radio for speaking to God.
Let her go.
Adventure has a name. It must be Indiana Jones.
This is serious!
From Steven Spielberg and George Lucas, Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom.
Believe me, you will, Dr. Jones.
We're about to complete a great quest.
The Holy Grail, Dr. Jones.
Oh, rats.
This is it. Look, the shield is the second mark. We found it.
Indiana Jones is on the quest of a lifetime. But for some adventures, one Jones is not enough.
Dad? Junior?
Don't call me that, please.
Follow me! I know the way!
Ah! A race across three continents.
And in this sort of race, there's no silver medal for finishing second.
Hang on, Dad, we're going in!
Into the homeland of the enemy.
Nazis. I hate these guys.
Our situation has not improved.
In his search for the Holy Grail.
How dare you kiss me?
Are you crazy? Don't go between them!
Go between them, are you crazy?
Where's my father?
In the belly of that steel beast.
Dad! Junior!
You call this archaeology?
The quest for the Grail is not archaeology. It's a race against evil.
Germany has declared war on the Jones boys.
Those people are trying to kill us.
I know, Dad!
It's a new experience for me.
Happens to me all the time.
Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade. Have the adventure of your life. Keeping up with the Joneses.
Legend says that a crystal skull was stolen from a mythical lost city in the Amazon, supposedly built out of
solid gold, guarded by the living dead. Whoever returns the skull to the city temple will be given control over its power.
Jones.
This is incredible. Unreal. Don't touch anything.
I miss the desert. I miss the sea. And I miss waking up every morning, wondering what wonderful adventure the new day will bring to us.
Those days have come and gone.
Perhaps. Perhaps not.
I don't believe in magic. But a few times in my life, I've seen things. Things I can't explain. And I've come to believe it's not so much what you believe. It's how hard you believe it.
I'm her godfather.
Mildly related.
Get back!